if they took that sum of their frontage. But as well as that, the corporation wanted to get rid of some of the laneways, like Rockford Street at the time was one of those targets. Gundrop Street was supposed to be widened, and the people in the shops and in the business.
It's hard to believe it was able to go across there without knocking anything down.
You don't normally see this.
It's reported that William Roach of Roach's Stores.
I've never seen the cat do this before. Oh, look, it's going back the way. It's stuck, is it? Oh, look!
That's totally amazing.
It went all the... Oh, look, it's going to jump. Oh, look, the kitty, what are you doing, kitty? Oh, look, it's going back the way. Amazing! You don't normally see this. Now what's it going to do? Jump down? Jump, kitty! Hey, kitty!
Compensation for the burning of Cork had finally been paid by the British government, which had initially refused to accept.
Amazing! Cool trick, kitty!